Okay, so I don't know what's going on, but this shit been like this for about 10 minutes, man. I googled it up, and they say Ubisoft has a game-breaking bug for Watch Dogs. This PS4. I'm really pissed right now. I'm gonna play Watch Dogs. It said it's 80%, 90% loading screen bug. If you buy stuff from the UPlay store. Man, it's ridiculous, man. I might take this back for that refund, you feel me?